Everybody in this generation or this era has stress. It's work stress, it's assignment stress, then it's, of course, there are emotional and psychological stress.
It's actually a type of just worrying about things.
So I guess stress comes in a lot of different types. You have to deal with it properly, because if you don't, you're going to end up in a very bad situation where you might, you know, go depressed.
It is something which does not let the person to think.
स्ट्रेस जैसा कुछ होता नहीं है. लोगों ने सिर्फ ज़्यादा सोचते हैं लोग, और इसलिए उन लोगों को स्ट्रेस होता है. तो अगर लोग थोड़ा सोचना कम कर देंगे तो शायद स्ट्रेस नहीं होगा उन्हें इतना ज़्यादा.
लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ यू गो फॉर एन एग्जाम, यू फील नर्वस. स्ट्रेस एक्चुअली मेक्स यू नर्वस.
द थिंग्स दैट वी लाइक, वी टेंड टू इग्नोर देम, वी गेट एंग्री ऑन देम, वी गेट फ्रस्ट्रेटेड सो मच दैट वी टेंड टू throw things away. Like I, for example, I like music a lot, but when I'm frustrated, like with the stress, with the traffic stress, I tend to like literally want to throw my phone away sometimes.
We don't even know that we have stress. It has become that normal.
I have healthy stress which lets me to complete work on time before deadline.
So I think so the stress which I go through most of the times is of traffic, because I travel a lot. I tend to drive 2 to 3 hours each day.
The type of stress sometimes I suffer is social media stress, in the sense, even if I am happy, but something just pops up on social media, and like suddenly you come up with stress. So yeah, social media stress is also, and examination stress is one of the worst.
Yeah, I think I am sometimes emotionally stressed. I think, yeah, that can something that I can say.
We youngsters, we want a very fast life. We want things right now.
आजकल का लाइफ स्टाइल बहुत ज़्यादा ख़राब है. लाइक कोई भी चीज़ टाइम पर नहीं होती है, ना टाइम पर खाना पीना, ना टाइम पर काम.
आई ऑल्सो लिव इन हॉस्टल एंड माई रूममेट्स दे एवरी वीकेंड दे पार्टी टिल 2 or 3 एंड दे वेक अप एट 2 o'clock.
आई एम मोर ऑफ एन ओल्ड स्कूल गर्ल, सो आई थिंक दीज डेज इट्स मोर ऑफ अ we have become technological slaves.
Yes, yeah. They lose sleep, that also actually puts stress on your body.
It's like 15 to 16 hours that we are around mobile phones, and
as per our senior citizens, we should sleep till 10 o'clock and wake up, yeah, till 5 or 6 a.m. in the morning, and they are doing completely opposite. They are sleeping in the morning and waking, yeah, up in the afternoon.
Yeah, depressing lifestyle that we have now.
स्ट्रेस और भी कई तरह से रिलीज़ किया जाता है. लाइक अपना माइंड डाइवर्ट कर दो. लाइक जैसे कि मैं हमेशा हंसती रहती हूँ, मुझे ज़्यादा स्ट्रेस नहीं होती.
समवन इज़ इन रिलेशनशिप स्ट्रेस, समवन इज़ इन वर्क स्ट्रेस.
वी नीड टू प्रैक्टिस थिंग्स एंड एक्सरसाइजेस दैट वुड रियली हेल्प अस रिमूव द स्ट्रेस.
वी शुड शेड्यूल आवरसेल्व्स परफेक्टली टू, आई थिंक सो, मे बी लिव बेटर एंड चेंज आवर लाइफस्टाइल अ बिट इन दैट.
Don't do your favorite thing when you're stressed, because when you're stressed, you tend to recollect what is already going on. And if you're listening to the favorite tune, you'll get irritated by the same tune. So do something that takes your mind off, that is not regular in your life.
My stress buster, music ya fir meri hansi.
One of the major things I go after is basketball, sports actually, and basketball being the major in that.
Traveling, going out, and music, of course.
There are very rare situations in which I am in stress, and at that time basically I call my best friend, and by talking to him or her, my stress is reduced.
We are really disturbed species right now.
Make choices that you don't regret ever in your life, like ever. Not even when you're 70 you'll be like, oops, 19th tha maine tab ye kiya tha wo kiya tha. Just let those things go, because those won't help you, they will damage you internally.
You sort of go into the game, you feel for it, you put your heart for it, and that makes you motivated. So in the end, you lose your stress thinking about the game.
Stress ko side mein rakh ke apni problems ko thodi der ke liye bhul ke bas thoda sa hans lena chahiye, taaki mind thoda divert ho jaye, to zyada apan sochenge bhi nahi aur zyada stress bhi nahi hoga.